Feintool was founded in 1959 in Switzerland. Our founder, Fritz Bursch, realized pretty soon that he had to go abroad in order to be successful. That's why we have today plants in Japan, in China, many of them in Europe, as well here in the US. We have a higher, big presence, basically. It's very important to be an international company. We are celebrating 20 years in Nashville this year, 40 years in Cincinnati, so we have been here for quite a long time.
Cincinnati was opened in 1978. It was initially designed as a showroom for equipment. We quickly found out that many of our customers needed parts and not just the machines. So we started early on with parts production, specialized on seating, on complicated three-dimensional parts. We do a double discus grinding here for a variable valve timing. Nashville, who was a greenfield operation, opened in 1999 and started with forming and fine blanking of clutch plates, disc carriers, so more the traditional drivetrain components.
You know, we are a technology-driven company, so we have we are on the edge on the technology, but we are moving into hybrids, electric cars as well, and we just acquired a company in Jessen where they do motor laminations in order to get into the e-technology, be prepared for the future.
So since 2009, Feintool has invested over $120 million. We have upgraded all the fine blanking presses to the latest speed generation. Also put in two direct servo presses in Nashville, transfer presses, and we boast today the most modern machine park of all the suppliers in North America. With all the investments through the last 8-9 years, Feintool today provides unbelievable value to our customers. The tool room upgraded, the equipment upgraded, measuring equipment, quality control. Many times we're getting involved in the prototype or even the concept stage, and there we have the biggest value with our engineering teams who can truly design the parts for manufacturability, take cost out, reduce lead times, and be a true partner.
Machines and building, they just can't provide you a good base, but to make really, to get into the technology and achieve, you need to have the best employees you can. And I think that's what we have at Feintool. We are well positioned for the future as we have, you know, the best equipment. We are as well vertically integrated. We have the capital to invest what our customers need. And therefore, we think we are ready for the future.